Then I stopped in Princeton Arts Council to see the exhibit. Artists. And there is a page online I saw that you can look up for more info on each artist. And the exhibit is in here. And it's called Waiting to Detonate. My opinion of it was very fractal mindset and linear geometry oriented. Oh, these are for sale. Oh, I did not know that.
That would still be a month to get them.
Okay.
Oh, so that's
like,
cool.
She, for instance, had paint sticks. Maybe you want to get some paint sticks.
Definitely geometry and fractals. And a kaleidoscopist. Oh, it is. There is layers below it. I was like, this is very 3D. Ooh, cool. Oh, wow, 17,000.
Well, the dentist scissors, I think I'll make up those since I already have those binders. It's so funny because I just emptied them out because I just put all of the dentist stuff. And I said, oh, I don't know, my sister's like, oh. Thank you. Because the visuals, kids on the spectrum, they're visual.
Do back. I want to get that slide.
Yeah, when people communicate with
a communication group.
Yeah.
So it's from January 6th to February 3rd.
Yeah.
The reception was January 6th.
Yeah, they can.
Yeah.
And these are the other exhibits, which I guess I didn't know about, but I will go look at. I came for this one. Geometric shapes and fractal art. Especially colors. Lovely. Blend of odd colors. Intrigues me.
Oops.
Lower level is Giles and Scholars. Okay. Now, oh wow, several levels. And quilts, second floor, this way. I'm getting there. January 6th to February 3rd. journals of some kind. Look at this. What is this one? Shirts for sale. And that's an over and out.